You have perhaps heard the name of Dr. Rajendra Prasad. He was the first president of India. He has written his biography. He was married at the age of 8 years. Normally, in India, the marriage was taking place like that. I know my father-in-law was married when he was 11 years, and my mother-in-law was 7 years. You see? So, actually the point is that the marriage was taken by the calculation of past, present and future with astrological calculation, whether this couple will be happy in their life. In this way marriage was taking place. Not that a grown-up girl, grown-up boy mixes together and he likes, she likes, then again he leaves or he... This kind of marriage was not sanctioned. But in this Kali Yuga, it is said that Jampatya Abhiruchi. That's all, Abhiruchi. Boys or girls are intermingling freely, and if she likes, that's all right. But no future calculation. This is Kali Yuga. No future calculation. Whether in future marriage is sanctified life, the man and the woman live peacefully, make spiritual culture, each one will help the other so that they will live very happily and become advancement in spiritual life and then go back. So that is the system. But nowadays, in Kali Yuga, it will be simply liking. Liking means next moment disliking. That is a fact. You see, liking has no value. As soon as you, based on liking, then you expect next moment disliking. That's all. And sthite punste chahi roti viprate sutramevai. You know, the Brahmin, they are offered sacred thread. So, people will consider, now I have got sacred thread, I have become Brahmin. I may act like a chandal, it doesn't matter. That is going on. We introduced this Brahminical culture, but things are deteriorating. I am very sorry that taking Brahminical initiation, he is acting as a chandal, angry chandal. You see? So, this is Kali Yuga. He does not understand that as Brahmin he has got so responsibility. But because he has got the 2 cent worth sacred thread, he thinks now he has become Brahmin. Vipratir. And sthite punstachya hi rati me bahi. And husband and wife, they will remain together because it was liking. And as soon as there will be sex difficulty, they will dislike. Immediately. Lingameva asramakhyata. Lingameva. A dress, simply. Taking white dress, he gives. He may do like anything. He is gives. No. There are so many duties. Taking a saffron cloth, he is sannyas. These are the, if we explain it, we'll take one. But these are the same terms. Avritya nayadudballam panditti chapalabbachaha. If you have no money, then you will never get justice in the court. This is Kali Yuga. Nowadays, the high court judges, they are also taking bribes to give you a favorable judgment. You can purchase judgment. So if you have no money, then don't go to court to push good money after bad money. No. Abhritya nāyadarbhana. Panditte chapalanga bacha. If a man can talk expertly, It doesn't matter what he talks. Nobody requires to understand it. Then he is Pandit. He is learned scholar. Haparpulas Lena, Bhagavad, Dogvindi, Kullali, Gondola is by the lapticism of mind. Like if you go on speaking, nobody will understand. Nobody will understand, and people, see how learned he is. Actually it is happening. There are so many rascals, they are writing books, and such and such, what you have understood? It is inexplicable. Inexplicable. It is going on. Anadhai, masadhutte, sadhutte dambhayavatu, shikarameva udvahi, snanameva prasadhanam. Anadhai, if you are poor man, then you are dishonest. People understand that this man is actually not honest because he does not know how to earn money by hook and crook. Shikaramaya udvaya, and marriage will take place by agreement. And that is very much experience in your country, in our country also. Now government has appointed marriage magistrate. So any boy and girl likes, simply go to him. Maybe there is some fee. Yes, we agree to marry and certify they are married. No. Not like that. Formerly as the father and mother used to select and see the future. Sikaram eva chodvaya. Sikaram means agreement. Snanam eva prasadhanam. Snanam eva prasadhanam. Cosmetic. Simply, if one can take little shower bath, then everything is finished. Actually, snana means sandha. You have to take bath nicely, then you have to put tilak and chanda, and then perform your Gayatri mantra. This is called snana, trisandha snana. Not that simply taking some other bath and finish. No. But Kali Yuga, this will be snanam eva. And then, dure vajjanam tirtham labhanam kesadharanam. Let's see how future time. At the present moment, Kali Yuga, a man will think himself he has become very beautiful by keeping long hairs. You have got very good experience in your country. Long hairs. Let's see how future. Who knew that there are people who are interested for keeping long hairs? But that is stated in the Bhagavad. You see? Kesa dharana. Kesa means hair. And dharanam means keeping. Dure vajjanam tirtham. And pilgrimage, it must be far away. Just like in Calcutta, there is Ganges. So nobody cares for Calcutta Ganges. But they'll go to Haridwar. The same Ganges. The Ganges is coming from Haridwar down to the Bay of Bengal. But people will like to go to Haridwar, taking so much hardship to take bath there, because that becomes Tirtha. Every religion, they have got Tirtha. The Muslim, they have got Mosque. What is that? Makkah, Medina. The Christian, they have got where? Jerusalem. Mm-hmm. Similarly, the Hindus, they must travel very long. That will be Tirtha. But actually, Tirtha means Tirthi Kurbanti Tirthani. Where there is saintly person, that is Tirtha. Not to go 10,000 miles and simply take a dip in the water and come back. Thank you very much.